Assalamualaikum and welcome back.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, so from the Aslama and Hamzah, another Hamzah from the root letter. But the Arab don't like the hiccup, so they turn it into long a sound. Yeah, you are correct.
I remember when Ustaz explained about this. Thanks, Hannah. Yeah.
Welcome. Yeah. So you are correct, sister. Yeah. Nahnu nasarna, nahnu amanna. So this is the madi. Nahnu version. Do you okay with this, Sister Sarwat? No?
Yes, yes. Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are you okay, Sister Sarwat? You sound like you are not okay. Are you okay?
No, I'm okay.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, because yesterday. Stuffy. No. I had confusion, yeah. And same with Tawakkal. No, it's also not Amar. The next.
So you mean this is Jar and Wamajrur, J and JM, right?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, okay. Jar Wamajrur. Maf'ul bihi. Aman Nabi. Yeah. Because maybe amanah comes with ba.
Yeah.
Oh, you already checked. Yeah, here, yeah.
No, we. I was thinking that it might come with ba. So.
Let's see. Together.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Amanah. Okay, here we have, but we look for family, Aslama family area, yeah? To
yeah,
believe, and yeah,
ba.
They come with ba, okay. Mm. So this is maf'ulihi, okay. But if anyone say this is muta'alliq bil fi'il, it's okay too.
Okay.
Yeah, just jawab majrur. Wow, harf atof, okay. Jar wa majrur muqaddam. So this is part of this one?
Yes.
Okay.
And again, this amr.
Yeah.
Why?
No. It is not amr.
Not amr.
Yeah.
Tawakkalna. That's do the word again. It's okay. I need to review this kind of sort too. Tawakkalna. First of all, this is you say not amar, okay.
These are two words.
Two words?
Yeah.
So. But you agree this is fi'il.
Yeah, right? This is fi'il, yeah.
First, if any fi'il that end with sukun like this, it seems like it is majzum or laitas. So a fi'il has to have reason why it is majzum, why it is laitas.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have a reason for tawakkal be laitas? I don't think we have any reason for it to be laitas, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So this is cannot be like this. And another fi'il that end with sukun is amar. Sukun a-u-i-ana.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. But if this is amar, from which family? There is no family match with this amar. That's why you said this is not amar actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Then, no fi'il that end with sukun, it doesn't make sense. When this is the case, actually, it's not two words. It's only one word. Now, the question is this fa'il mudari or fa'il madi? Because we already agree this is not amar, and also it cannot be nahi. Nahi always start with la. So it's either madi or mudari.
Yeah.
Madi.
Madi.
Why it is madi? If this is madi, you have to back it to the huwa version. What the huwa version?
Tawakkala.
Tawakkala. Tawakkala. Someone say this is mudari. What the huwa version?
Yatawakkal.
If you write yatawakkal, yatawakkalu, it's always with u, ya?
Yeah.
Huwa person. Why this you miss the ya here? Yeah.
It's not mudari.
Yeah, it's not mudari then.
Because remember Ustad told like yant, so because of the ta, it might look like mudare.
Yeah, it might look like mudare.
Yeah.
Then we solve the problem by separate this thread, and it doesn't make sense as a mudare.
Yes.
So this is Mabi, and then huwa version is tawakkala. The question, what version is tawakkalna?
Nahnu.
Nahnu. Okay. Nahnu, because like above, ana nasortu, nahnu nasorna. See, we have sukun before the na. Fine. This is from ta'allama yata'allamu. Tawakkala yatawakkalu. Ana tawakkaltu, nahnu tawakkalna. We will do sort of all words later, inshallah. So now, this is the same here, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. And then mudari soon or will. So do you think this is how many word here?
Three.
Yes,
three.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Here we have what fa, and then
sa.
Fa harf anker, and sa. Ustad told us what kind of harf is this. Anyone remember? Yeah, I should remember this, but I don't.
Does it take the meaning to future? Soon, it means soon.
Yeah, you are correct. So we have three words here. And the rest ta'lamuna. It start with
ta,
ta and
oh,
una. What version?
It's the home version.
Mudari.
Yeah, you are correct. Mudari. Home version?
Home
start with
antum version.
Antum. Antum. Sorry. Antum.
Yeah. If this is home.
Yeah. Yeah. Lamuna.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because tak lamuna antum.
Tak lamuna antum.
Yeah. So it's not home, but antum.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have to make more. Yeah, it's okay. So the meaning, how, this is harf.
Mm-hmm.
Remember in earlier part? Oh no. Oh no, this is different. Different ayah. What kind of harf? Is this harf atau?
Yeah.
Okay, harf atau. Sa, harf something. And then, mubari, hum version.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. With sa, it become future tense.
Yeah.
Okay. Pasata lamu naman huwa fi walalin mubin. Man huwa. We should look for the translation. I think this is a question. Man? I don't know.
Yes, this is question.
Yeah, question. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's check. We almost finished the whole surah. Alhamdulillah, inshallah soon.
Well, about time, Hannah, from Ramadan.
From Ramadan.
No, it's Muharram.
Yeah. It takes so many times, but yeah.
But alhamdulillah, we learn a lot. We learn a lot.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah. And see here. Man. Oh, this is Indonesian translation. Sorry. We use this sometimes. That's why.
Of course.
Next time we will use Abdul Halim as Ustad recommended, but for now, since we use Sahih International from the beginning.
InshaAllah,
yeah. Okay. Okay. Who, to who it is. Yeah, so yeah. Are all correct. This is man question.
Mm-hmm.
Or man is tifham. Man is tifham. Okay. Nah, this is the same thing again.
yes, yes. Manfasil.
Manfasil.
Domir. Al manfasil.
Manfasil.
And then fi hajar is you mean maybe this is mosul.
Oh, yes, mosul.
Sifa.
Sifa.
X is sifa. Okay. Fi manali mobil is muta'alliq bil khabar. Yeah. Because jar and majrur, ya. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So this is Man So this is mubtada one and mubtada two. Who? He is. So as Ustad said, I remember Ustad said that he doesn't agree with man as a mubtada. As a khabar or as a mubtada? Wait, why I confused?
Mubtada, I think.
Yeah.
He says, yes, man has like a pronoun in it, like who are, whom. So.
That is you.
Like if it is man fi dilali mubin, then hua or whatever, it is understood. But here, man is separate hua, so we were confused. Like, man cannot be khabar.
Yeah. Would be? The thing is, the man here is a man question word, right?
Question word.
Khabar is something that gives you information about the mubtada.
Yes.
So, if this is man, who? Can the word who give you any information? No. So,
question this is word, just a word, then?
Question word should not be khabar because it doesn't give you any information. And I remember someone said, question word always mubtada. Always mubtada. I don't know if that's correct or no, but let's say this is mubtada. Who, man, huwa. Who is he? Is again.
And, man, huwa, can it both words be one mubtada or there are two separate mubtada?
I think, let's see the translate. Let's try to translate it. Man, huwa. Oh, Amar, wajabu, Amar, why? Man, huwa. Who? He? In what? Balal mubin. Balal mubin. Let's make it balal. So if this is man mubtada, huwa, Ustad said, independent pronoun also always mubtada. Long time ago. So both
are man huwa is mubtada. Man huwa is mubtada. Is it? Or man mubtada, huwa mubtada. So two mubtada.
Yeah. And then between mubtada and muta'alliq bil khabar, we should put is. Who he is in balal.
Who is he? Is that a question? Because, who is he in balal mubin?
Because this is question. So the is here is not because man mubtada and huwa is khabar. Because this is question word. In English, you put it here. But actually, it is here between mubtada and muta'alliq bil khabar. And you turn it into question word. That's why is come between. Okay. And you said man has a pronoun inside it. Yes, if it is man is the mausul. Maybe.
Okay.
But question word.
So I was thinking it is huwa, the one we studied in advanced structure, like the one is the Miru Shan and another is the, does it have anything with those categories?
So Bamir Bamir
Fasal.
Bamir
Fasal. If you move the huwa, it still makes sense. That's what Ustad said.
Yeah. for domir faster. No, domir faster is there to make to avoid the confusion. Meaning, if you remove the huwa, you may like you know have two possibilities. Is this mubtada and khabar, or is this like ism isyarah and musyarah ilaih? To avoid. This is not the.
So huwa is the separate, to yeah. separate the sentence.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it is just to place an emphasis, like we could yeah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could have sent man fi dilali mubin. So
but yeah. he put huwa in it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put huwa in it.
Yeah, I think this is for the emphasis because it still makes sense.
Makes sense. Yes, yeah. Man fi dilali mubin, yeah.
Man fi dilali mubin, yeah. Mubtada wa ta'liq bi huwa. But Allah just okay. So this is not alpha. Yeah. Yeah. This is not alpha. Okay. What else here? Why I make it red? I don't understand. Yeah. So all good. Mubtada 1, mubtada 2, ya, yeah, you are correct, okay. Fasata'namuna man huwa fi dhalalin mubin. And then you said here, amar and jawabul amar. So which the amar? Let's check. Amar here only qul. And jawabul amar. Amar and jawabul amar. If you say this, then this. So, does this make sense?
Qul huwa rahman. Amar.
Yeah.
Amana biyu alayhi tawakkalna jawabul amr. Is that what you mean?
I'm not really sure, but no, fa. The jawabul start with the fa. Yeah. If they think this is amr and jawabul amr. Because jawab...
Yeah. Now, Arina, go start explain about this. Amanna bihi wa alaihi tawakkalna. Amanna is not emphasized because we believe not just in Allah, we believe in the angel, the books. Remember that? But tawakkalna is only to Allah. Wa alaihi tawakkalna. This where alaihi tawakkalna muta'alik bil fi'il in front, muqaddam. Because tawakkalna only to Allah. Rely only to Allah. Anyone else remember that?
Yeah, I
remember.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that is so beautiful. Yeah, that's why I remember.
Yeah. So beautiful indeed. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for the reminder. And let's come back to the Amar and Jawabul Amar. So if they think this is Amar and Jawabul Amar, we have Amar full and then fa. Fa is one of adawatu jawab syar. One of tool of jawab syar. So this should start here, the jawab. Now, if I said, say this, then you will know.
Okay.
Make sense or
so
not?
Is Amr and Jawabul Amr same as Shad and Jawabul Shad, Hannah?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
So the Amr part should happen first. You should do the Amr first.
Yeah.
So if you say something, if you say alaihi tawakkalna or and the whole thing this, you will know Who in?
Who is the inferior? In the clear era.
Because you say this, you will know who in the error.
Clear error. Yeah, oh. it doesn't settle with me. This
makes sense.
I don't know. If you put it that way, it doesn't make sense. You know, if you rely on the hint, then you will know who's in the clear error. I don't know. I have to digest this first.
maybe yeah. Like on the judgment day, it is the Fasatala Muna, like obviously on judgment day, or maybe in this life as well. That they will see who is in clear error.
Yes.
You will know that in the judgment day, because in this world, in this dunya, you say that he is the most merciful. Just because you said it, you will know.
Yeah, because you believed in him and you rely on him. She just write it, and we thought that we will discuss it because it looks like this statement is
Amajawabuluma. So you said because we believe and rely on him, right? Yeah. Not because we say it.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, Not because we say it, but because we believe and we rely on him. Another thing is because in the first time you think the belief part, amanna and tawakkalna, as an amr. That's why maybe you think this is amr and jawabul amr.
Yeah. It could be, Hannah. Is that your case, Sarwat? Sister Sarwat?
Because I agree with you, we will know because we believe and we rely on Allah, not because we say it. Everyone can say it. So I don't think this is Amr and Jawabul Amr.
Okay.
And also, if this is Amr and Jawabul Amr, usually Amr will be, the Jawab will be lightest.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah.
Here,
this is not the lightest of Fasatala Muna. Yeah, it's a normal sentence, normal feel.
Everyone.
So this is just Bakulu Kaul, right?
So this means that this fa is harf ataf still.
Harf ataf. I think so. But maybe someone will argue this is fa sababia maybe.
Then fa sababia was as a result of which.
Cool.
This day is Fasababia.
In advanced structure?
I haven't completed my notes on advanced structure. I think I already made it for Fasababia. Let's see. Transitive, intransitive, mandi, daun, pasir, ma, domir. Oh, day 6. Okay, alhamdulillah, we have it. Day 6. Sisters, if you have something to discuss, please feel free to say your opinion or ask your question. Okay. We have learned different kind of bahasa Babia. Fi'il nahi, specific use of bahasa Babia. Fi'il nahi, and then fa, and then mudhari mansub. Like here, adabarikum. Adabarikum, fa tan qalibu.
Yeah. Yeah, it's lightest.
No, light.
Qalibuna, lights. I mean.
Yeah. So, in our case, there is no nahi here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's not. Ala adabarikum nahi? Why nahi? Oh, wala tartaddu. Oh, this part. Wala tartaddu. And then fa. Okay. The second specific use of bahasa Babia. Oh, fi'il nahi. Fa mudhari' mansub. Why?
Mudhari' mansub.
I don't think this is nahi. Oh, any cases other than fi'il nahi. Okay. But okay, it could be bahasa Babia. If it is make sense as bahasa Babia.
It's not light, then is it okay?
No light, and also there's no nahi.
Yeah. Yeah, it should light, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So this is half atof.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Sister Sarwat, yeah.
Yes, then. So
done.
Makul kaul and tawakkalna. It's not the whole ayah is makul kaul. Yeah, the ayah you are correct. Wa
rahmat amanai bi tawakkal. Yeah, anti tawakkal.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. Oh, we have not finished this part. But yeah. Anything you wanna discuss in the grammar section of Ayah 29?
I think it's clear.
Yeah. Okay, another sister, all good? All clear?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Then we should come back to the previous ayah. Okay. Huwar Rahmanu. Oh, which one? Oh, ayah 29? Oh, yeah, sorry. Qul huwar rahmanu amanna, we believe. Is we believe and more. So remember, we have question here. Is this both mubtada and khobar or two mubtada? And then the following jumlah fi'liyah is the khabar. That's the question. So, is huwa mubtada, ar-rahmanu second mubtada, and following jumlah fi'liyah is khabar. This, the translation will be like this. He, the most merciful, is we believe, and something. Does this make sense?
No, I don't think so.
No. Therefore, huwa is mubtada and khabar, ar-rahman is khabar. It's not the second mubtada, yeah? Okay, alhamdulillah. Then we finish.
It is a proper khabar, right?
Yeah, proper khabar. That makes special khabar, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mu'arraf, what to say?
Mu'arraf
bilam.
Mu'arraf bilam. Bilam. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It is special, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, special khabar. Okay. What would we do? Now we can check the grammar. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Oh no. Do you want to add more day to discuss Suratul Mulk, or we are good with twice in a week?
Which day you want to add?
Any day, but it should be like 9 p.m. KST, yeah, or above.
Okay. No, I think this time suit me. This time suit me, Anna. I don't have to sleep and wake up.
but yeah, I'm okay too with in this time, but in another day we have class with Ustad, right?
Yes, yes. Same
that's
time.
We don't have class. Yeah.
So then we can do Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Yeah, we can do that. And then after the summer end, if the, you know, another sister that now is cannot attending,
yeah,
if they come back, we can reschedule again the time.
Yeah.
For now,
yeah,
we can do in this. Okay.
So when is the next class? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow is no.
Next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday.
9 p.m.
9 p.m. KSA. Bunda, are you okay?
I'll be on the plane. I'm flying out on Wednesday, inshallah, 17. Flying back to Melbourne.
Where are you going?
Back to Australia, Melbourne.
Oh, okay, fine.
Okay,
yeah,
Bunda in Indonesia right now, yeah.
Yeah, enjoy life.
Yeah, so yeah, we have a little time, but let's check.
Next class is on Thursday, Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Yes.
Okay, before the Bayana class.
No, after.
No, if it's 9 o'clock, then it will be.
It's 9 p.m. KSA. Like, I don't. Where are you?
I'm in Chicago, USA.
USA, so same like me. No, I don't know. I'm in Hamilton, Canada. So I don't know time difference. So here it is 2 p.m. It is.
At this time, it is almost 12 here.
Yes. Yes, I have 11:48. Yes, almost. So same time. So it is 2 p.m. then.
2 p.m. Our time.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, US and Canada.
Okay. I think it's doable.
Inshallah, we can study together again next week and check the grammar. Yeah, I was reading. While I'm checking this, alhamdulillah, but we can read again together and figure out.